seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, I want you to hold my hand. But won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're all I need. But this in love, it's clear to see. Won't you stay with me?
Again, folks, this is Wayne R back for another lesson, and that is Sam Smith's Stay With Me. Fairly recent one. A pretty easy one to play, really. Pretty hard one to sing, it's one of them. So there's four chords mainly all the way through. You know, you can get away with playing this chord sequence all the way through the song. The main chords are an A minor, an F major 7, or if you wanted, you could do the barred F. Doesn't sound quite as good. And a C major. Every now and again, there's a little fill-in with an E chord. So it's 1, 2, F, 2, C, 2, 3, 4, A minor, 2, F major, 2, C, 2, 3, 4. Every now and again you can put the E chord in there as a little sort of, sounds nice, just a fill-in, so. E, A minor, F major 7, C. Okay, so. Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down. So it's down, 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 up, F, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. So on the A minor, so we're down, down, up, F, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. On the C, okay, so. So that's pretty much it all the way through the song. I'm pretty sure it does more or less the same with the verses and the choruses and everything. It's a great song. I hope you've enjoyed that. Please subscribe, spread the word. It's slowly building up, so the more the merrier. And if you've got any requests for, you know, any song, as long as it's not too challenging, you know, fire away. So I'll catch you for another lesson very soon.